Join me on the next episode of the Ophelia Rigault Show, where I'll be talking about the impact the standard of beauty has on women and girls of color with my guest, Dr. Aba Mortley.
I think it's ingrained that unless your hair is straight and put into a sleek style, that it's untamed, it's unprofessional, it's not attractive. All those things is when I wake up in the morning, I think about that, and it's a real issue.